channel. Today, I've got Dooley's with me. He's my youngest, you know. What's a chocolate, Dooley? We've both got this problem with chocolate at the moment, me giving up my fags and all. So today, Dooley thought you'd come and sit with me and have a bit of chocolate, didn't you, Dooley? Yeah. Do you like his hat? It's very nice, isn't it? Do you like that chocolate, Dooley? He's my youngest. He's 14 now. And he's a good boy. He tries his hardest, bless him. You play in the garden, don't you, Dooley? Yeah, with the chickens? You like your chickens, don't you? Yeah. Anyway. We've been having lots of chocolate, me and me, Dooley's. I'm still craving my fags, you know, and I can't get out of my system yet. I got that close last night down a puff. But I stopped myself, I was a good girl. I had my friend round, you know. He came round for a nice cup of tea. And we sat in the kitchen, as we usually do, you know. And he sat there rolling up his roll-ups, and he was like, "Are you sure you don't want one, dear? You look like you need a fag." And I was like, "No, I can't. I've got to be a good girl, you know. Oh, this smoke is no good for you." Anyway, I got through it. I sat there and I had 8 chocolate bars, 6 bags of crisps. So I'm quite proud of myself that I didn't, you know. That's right, isn't it? Yeah, even Martin's proud of me, bless him. You want to give me a kiss? Mwah! There you go, Janet. You're right there, Tui. She's got chocolate as well. Do you want to see what happened to our snake, Pervy, this morning? Shall I show you what Pervy done?
I don't think she's sort of been trying to deceive us at all.
Look at that! It shed its skin, look. That's how long our snakes got. I tell you, that thing gets in all the wrong places, you know. That's why we called it Perfy. Isn't that right, Darren? Anyway, you'll have to excuse me. I've just got to have a bite, all right? Consult the Chief Immigration Officer. Oh, I do love a bit of chocolate. Do you, Janet? You want chocolate? Hey, please. Good boy. Why bother getting coming here and getting a chocolate? There you go, Janet. Do you want a bit, Joey?
No.
Anyway, I'm not happy because this man. We're gonna go offline now. I better go and do the washing up and stuff, you know. Got a little bit to do. My sister didn't come round today. She's let me down, bless her. And I don't think she could get out of rehab in time, you know. I think they've banged her up again. Anyway, you have a lovely day, my darling. Number 2 inch over there. And Martin Dooley's here. We wish you all a lovely day, alright, my darling? Toodle pips now, Dad. Toodle pips.